WCW Breakdown Night. Ladies and gentlemen, I am Life of Cole, your host tonight. We have a lot of things going on this Tuesday night, and let's get down with the matches for tonight. Now, before we get down with the matches, please go to social media right now, hashtag NXT Breakdown. Follow us on that time, and please subscribe to us on our Instagram and Facebook and Twitter to ECW. Ladies and gentlemen, right now, let's get down to the match right here tonight. The match we have to start with, the first match, is the NXT Women's Championship match. The title just won the number one contender match in a over-the-top rope with a fan four-way, and now she goes one-on-one in a championship match against the champ, Kaylee Buckshot. Next is the Television Championship match, another title match. This was supposed to be scheduled as a single match between Billy Kidman and Swagger. The because of Swagger's injury, they could not compete each other that night. So we had made a decision to give them both the title shot, and it will be in a triple threat match against Wade Barrett for this title. Next, it's going to be our main event. People have been talking about it. The management set it up. It's the tag team match disqualification and part of the match. It's going to be Sheamus team up with Jamie Noble versus Matt Morgan teaming up with him, The Miz. Now, I got to ask you a question. Do you think that Jamie Noble and Sheamus can happily coexist as a team tonight? Well, we're going to find that all out on Tuesday night on ECW Network. So ladies and gentlemen, don't forget to subscribe and remember, hit that notification on your phone. When you see a bell, hit it, because you don't want to miss any action that goes on here on the ECW Network. Good night, everyone. I'll see you on Tuesday.